Hi guys, this is Svetlana, Ballet Conrad, Ballet Out Loud with you. I would like to talk about Zoom lessons. Okay, so that you all know, on social media, most of the comments that coming in, and I'm the one who's reading them, and I'm the one who's and sees all of them, right? Eric doesn't post anything. I'm the one who posting all of the videos, all of the pictures, all of the information. I'm the one who's doing that. He doesn't do that. So the only way to contact him is by our email address, ballyconrad@gmail.com. But it doesn't mean that I don't show him or don't explain or don't mention that people leave in the comments. So obviously he knows, he responds, and he normally, if he responds, he will put his initials, EC. If I'm responding, I always put my name, Svetlana. So we're all clear who's doing what, right? There are some people that only just requesting the Zoom classes. If you're thinking that we're going to be doing the weekly classes for Zoom, where he's just teaching nonstop, that's not going to happen. You know, this is not what we're going to do. Simply not just because we don't want to, or it's not, that's not how our time works in this way, because we're mostly concentrating on the creating product and teaching people what the actual placement is. The reason why we're doing this, because it's easier for people to already work with the videos and understand what the placement is, and then contact and do the Zoom short Zoom session, like 15 to 20 minutes, if they have a questions. And that's when he will answer and will help you out to further understand if there is a problem with that you don't understand something. It applies to everybody. It applies to the dancer, to the student. It applies to parents if they want to do it, or and it also applies for teachers if they're teaching. That's so far, because we've done Zoom experiment where he talk to different people who worked with the placement and videos, and the people who never heard about it but wanted just to try it. And the only ones who the let's just say it, so the result of that Zoom experiment, it landed pretty much into one thing: people who studied on their own actually progress faster and have more specific questions. Yes, working with him personally for sure is better solution, but for now, because everybody is in a quarantine and a lockdown, that is the best choice for a lot of people to do. You learn, you work with the videos, then we can do short Zoom sessions where he will help you out, answer the questions. You know, that's the best way. We do have some people who already, like moms, they working with their kids and they actually have the result and the progress, and it's really interesting to watch. A lot of you doing a very, very good job. You are very amazing at that. I'm the one who's setting up the schedule with the Zoom, so if you contact, and it's going to be me answering it. I'm the one who will be helping out to set up the Zoom classes. Normally we do, for those who already experience, you know that we, I will record and then I will send you the link, so you know what's what. Link is sent privately, nobody will see it, unless for some reason you want to be shown on podcast, that's fine. But other than that, it's always private. It's a link for you, so you can study and see what he sees as he explaining it over the screen, you know. So yes, I mean, it's actually was helpful for a lot of people. A lot of people actually tried it and they see the result for sure for themselves. So if we're talking about under the circumstances, yes, that's the best version of it. This is how it's going to be for now. But when, yeah, COVID will pass, I guess, I hope soon, and we will get into the studio, then it's gonna be way more easier to work in person. That's it.